Century Steven for inspiration to make a second part. Sorry 20th Century Steven, but I have to destroy your logo for a skit. Sorry if you're offended.